something to live for, something to fight for. Still you wait in vain when you close your mind to change. Longing for tomorrow to come, and I'm still waiting. Longing for tomorrow to come. And then we understand that's just the way things are. We look as though we don't believe a word, but that should be enough. True, my lips are sealed. Something to cry for, something to laugh at, something to try for. Remains the same. You're the player.
Something about you, you're real. Open up your sealed attitude to gratitude and understanding. Demanding time to wake up. You're like a mind at peace now. With a piece of my mind, we'll find time to achieve nothing impossible. It's alright, improbable.
Danke, merci, thank you.
Mothers and daughters, fathers and sons, he's hoping you'll know the right time when it comes. Like I did, cause I knew though nobody told me a damn thing about how love unfolds. Right there before you, you can't even blink. If you do, you'll miss it. So take time to think about your position, your place in this world, about what you're here for. So check it out, girl. Boys do the right thing, you're in this too. Come on, be real now. Can we count on you to be strong and to love us right through thin and thick with your heart and your soul, not the size from your dick. The chosen one. Society's got its priorities wrong. The schools are closing down. Don't be messing with our future. Black babies, white babies, quarter Puerto Rican, 2/6 Chinese. Any combination you could possibly imagine. They're just as important as the ground that we walk on. People are people, you know what I mean? Even a baby with a portable phone attached to his buggy and pushed by a clone. And the black market baby, that unwanted baby, for $50,000 it belonged to the because her husband was a surgeon. And is it true that even though they keep you awake at night, sometimes a mess on your clothes that you worry about whether it's really worth the sacrifices that we all have to make, no matter how rich or poor? Why, yes, they're the next generation, honey. Just can't remember that they ever were small one time.